guys, it's Seth Butler here. Miss D'Amelio wanted me that I wanted to make a ratatouille of me filming. So we already sliced the zucchini and, can't remember.
Summer squash?
Summer squash. So we're slicing the eggplant since there was, some stuff on there. So I'm gonna do it really carefully.
Move your hand to the top of the eggplant. Right. The other hand. Make sure it's really hot. There you go.
And you have to be careful never to cut yourself. It might bleed really bad. Oh, that was a little close. And you need to wash your hands really good to make stuff. And then I'm kind of making the ratatouille. Oh.
Right now we're slicing the pepper.
Finally, the last pepper. And then once it's all gone, we'll put it in that bowl right here. Alright, we're gonna spray the bowl inside here with canola oil. Pour very carefully.
Around the side. And on the sauce.
Then we're going to pour in the tomato sauce. All in. Make a stack. We're gonna make it with cucumber on top.
Zucchini.
And yellow squash. And an eggplant. And a pepper. Then another stack of zucchini, yellow squash, and eggplant and pepper. Then after that's all stacked up with zucchini, yellow squash, eggplant, and peppers, we'll put them all in. Alright, now we're going to put the stack in, I know it's very big, into here where it used to be in the Ratatouille movie. And that's good, right? And make another stack with a zucchini, yellow squash, and eggplant, and pepper. And do another stack of zucchini, yellow squash, and eggplant. Pepper. Once that's all in the bowl above the tomato sauce, we'll put it in the oven to make it taste good. And then when we have it for dinner, we're going to be having leftover sauce, or whatever you want to call it. Spaghetti sauce. And then you think that's good, huh?
Put it in the bowl. Right in front of the other stack.
Right here?
No, in front of here.
Perfect.
Back up? Mm-hmm.
Now let's just falls a little. We are all done with our vegetables that we were cutting. And we're going to put this oil on top of the vegetables. Carefully. Only slowly. And is that good?
I love it.
Oh yeah, I love it. And then we're all done with the oil. And we're going to do salt and pepper. And pepper kind of makes me sneeze. Alright. That should be good enough. And we're going to put the pepper on top. To make it taste good. And lastly, the parchment paper.
Squish it in there.
Put it in the oven since it has been warmed up. And we're going to carefully put it in there.
What temperature?
I don't know.
375.
We're gonna put the ratatouille in the oven with parchment paper with 500
degrees. 375
degrees. 375 degrees.
For how long?
50 through 55 minutes.
Right.
And finally, our ratatouille is finished. Close the oven. And just spill. Scoop right here. Oh. Say one last thing. If you like that video, please subscribe to the channel and hit the description below and click that little bell next to the subscription button. That will make sure you get all my videos sent directly to my sub box. And if you're enjoying the recipe like this or other ones as well, please make sure to be interested in it. And I love you all very, very much. And I'll see you guys in the next recipe video. Goodbye!